Keep it on top. Tron. Okay. Ah, he's all Drowsy-tron. He makes me a little sad. I just kinda wanna play against regular Tron. Is that too much to ask for? I wanna play all the little dorky dudes. Pass. Genesis wave, I imagine. Yep. Oh, god damn it, screwed that up. Now I have to play Burning Trees. On the bright side, I could actually put a board state together this game. Okay. Reality Smasher, not what we want to really see. 8. Take 8. I'm at 8. Dead next turn anyway. Everything that isn't lethal. Or we'll block lethal damage. So we'll block the endless one with Thought Not Seer and the okay, so we're blocking three all of them with the Reality Smasher, I think. Why is he doing this on his turn? I think he just died. Jump. Yeah. Concede. Takes Garrick. Because he can't really cast anything else. More important than life right now. If you guys don't like music, I apologize. I just put it up there because there's no copyrights on it. And I always post these videos to YouTube after I play it for a little bit. Yes, I would love that land. Thank you. Damn fucking reality smash with that last year. Damn it. Is it 5-5? Yeah. Take it all. Bellers so we can get a blocker? I think so. I think another Courser ought to be fine. another smasher. That's not what I want to be seeing. I think I'm dead. That's a smasher, and that's a smasher. That's 10 total, so that's gonna be lethal. That's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So if I block the biggest 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Block here. Block here. Block here. And I'm dead either way. Damn!